So like first I have to introduce myself. I'm Abhilash Gupta. I'm studying in Sri Shankaracharya Institute of Professional Management and Technology, Raipur. I'm from mechanical branch. I have appeared for the exam of NPTEL on the course of soft skills development and personality development, and the course was very good and the exam was very good. Like all the questions were from the course itself, and some questions were from assignments also, and it was a good experience overall. Thank you, sir.
I appeared for electric circuit, basic electric circuit. The instructor taught us very nicely. Assignment questions, the question in exam was related to assignment only, and I have a good experience. Thank you.
I'm Ansari. I opt for biology for engineer and for non-other biologist. The questions which have come in the examination is according to the assignments and lectures we have gone through the course, online course. And yes, it's great experience. And yes, these courses should also go. मतलब ऐसे courses और होना चाहिए, क्या बोलते हैं, और ये एक अच्छा experience है हम लोग को अपने फील्ड के थ्रू एक्स्ट्रा नॉलेज जो हम लोग पढ़ते आए हैं 12th से अभी कॉलेज तक, उन सब में ऐसे courses जो हम लोग पढ़ रहे हैं उसका नॉलेज एनहेंस करने के लिए. थैंक यू.
ये NPTEL कोर्स करके मतलब माय नेम इज भूपेन नागेश्वर एंड आई एम कॉलेज स्टूडेंट एंड बी फॉर माय स्टूडेंट एट शंकराचार्य टेक्निकल कैंपस. एंड माय एक्सपीरियंस इज और NPTEL इज टू वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर द एंड एक्साइटेड एंड द दिस एग्जामिनेशन इज रिलेट्स टू द फॉर related since assignments and question comes to be as for assignments and my teachers gives to me motivation for the for and this course. And ये बहुत अच्छा कोर्स है जो वो नॉन बायोलॉजिस्ट एंड बायोलॉजिस्ट स्टूडेंट्स के लिए, और सारे क्वेश्चन जो असाइनमेंट्स में पूछे गए थे कुछ उससे आए हैं, और जो कुछ लेक्चर्स दिए उससे आए हैं. और इसमें हेल्प किया हमारे फैकल्टीज ने, मिस्टर डॉक्टर रोहितास देशमुख ने, उनके थ्रू हमने यहाँ एडमिशन.
गुड आफ्टरनून, माय नेम इज़ अंकित गुप्ता. आई एम फ्रॉम BIT दुर्ग, परसुइंग BE, करेंटली इन फोर्थ ईयर. आई अडॉप्टेड फॉर द कोर्स ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेशन एंड एयर कंडीशनिंग. इट वॉज टॉट बाय मिस्टर रवि कुमार. ही इज़ अ प्रोफेसर इन IIT रुड़की. एंड द एग्ज़ाम वॉज गुड. Most of the questions were from the assignment and with the values changed, and it was nothing very tough. It was very easy, and I had completed my test in almost 45 minutes, and then the section 3 was somewhat tough. And overall the course was very exciting. It was a 20 hour course, and my friends helped me a lot. We used to group together and prepare. It was quite a nice experience.
Hello, I'm Mosmi Majumdar. I'm an MPH student. Recently, just now, I've appeared the Health Research Fundamentals examination, done by NPTEL. My examination was very good. Since I was learning for 8 weeks, it was very good experience. All the questions were relevant, related to the assignments which I have submitted, and overall it was a very good experience by the NPTEL. The good work, thanks to the ICMR scientists and the doctors for their lectures. Thank you very much.
Hello, my name is Siddhant Agarwal. I am currently pursuing my Bachelor of Engineering from Bhilai Institute of Technology. I have given the test of subject operating system, introduction to operating system. It was quite helpful that it helped for preparing a subject that was also included in our curriculum.
I'm Rishti Yadav. I did the course on developing soft skills and personality. The overall course was very good. It has changed my thinking and my way of looking into different situations. Mm-hmm. The exam was very good, questions were from the assignment, and the course was extraordinarily very good. Thank you, sir.
I'm Anjum Tiwari.
And I'm Pallavi Shelak.
We did a course on fluid machines, and the questions were from assignment. Most of the questions were from assignment, and the syllabus, it covered all the topics regarding the syllabus, and the course was very good.
And we did our preparation with ourselves, and also our faculty helped us a lot. Question covers all the topic, and thank you.
Thank you.
Myself Pankaj Naik. I'm from Shankarcha Institute of Technology Management, Bhilai. I'm actually fourth year mein computer science branch. Ye exam it was good. Aur pattern was 50-50, matlab theory bhi tha aur saath hi saath MC matlab multiple choice bhi tha. Improvement ye hai ki jo क्या बोलना चाहिए प्रोग्राम्स हैं थोड़े और राइट द कोड की जगह पूरे एक सैम्पल दे दी जाए उसको बोला जाए कि आप लिखिए एंड सॉल्व कीजिए सो इट वुड बी मच प्रीटी गुड और मुझे नेपटेल के बारे में एक्चुअली वेबसाइट से पता चला क्योंकि एक्चुअली कॉलेज में मुझे ऐसा कुछ आइडिया नहीं था थैंक यू
गुड इवनिंग आई एम वीना मदान why I opted this course, actually my brother has seen that NPTEL is going to organize some of these online courses and he suggested me to check out the course and I found this is one of the good course. Obviously they give very practical exposure about the commodity derivative and risk management. I got very much exposure about this area after joining this course. And I wanted to enroll for other courses also in near future, like if they provide in the area of corporate finance, merger and acquisition, and in this course I have studied about the commodity and derivative risk, but there are some derivatives like currency exposure also. So I would like to enroll in these kind of courses also. So if NPTEL provide these kind of courses for us, that will be quite beneficial for us. And this course, basically when I joined after that, I have seen that they are giving quite practical knowledge about the commodity derivative market area, which really help for our career if we wanted to find something or if we want to go for a research like warehouse receptor. Earlier I had no idea about this, but now we can make a project in this area and get benefited to the farmer also. So I came to know about this course area. The problem that I face in during this course, that most of the lectures they are providing through online. So when they upload there, it is quite difficult to download with these kind of an internet facility which we are getting over here. I am living in Bhilai area. This is it's a town area, and we all are belonging from a middle class family. So when we need to download these lectures, it required a high quality of internet facility. My brother supported me and he provided me certain lectures, and I would be able or in a position to submit the assignment in a deadline date. As well as I would like to say that the course is good, but the course material they were suggesting, if they provide us with the course also, we don't need to search otherwhere else. If we provide some other material, study material with the course included, it would be very beneficial for us.